From the KBJR-TV studios, you're watching the news at 10 on Northern News Now.
Good evening, I'm Dan Wall.
And I'm Laura Lee. Thanks so much for joining us. A new addition to Duluth's court system could have a massive impact on some people's lives.
And Northern News Now's Kara Kopp sits down with a judge who's leading the way.
As a judge, Amy Lukasiewicz has seen the worst in people, but also the best.
We have one client in felony mental health court right now who has changed so many things in his life and is actually seeing his children again for the first time in 2 years.
A great success story, according to Judge Lukasiewicz, and one she credits to Duluth's specialty felony mental health court. The court provides people facing felony charges who are suffering with mental health and addiction issues intensive treatment plans rather than throwing them behind bars. But for Judge Lukasiewicz, that wasn't the end of her work.
Knowing that there were still lots of folks that needed to be served in the gross misdemeanor and misdemeanor world, we're hoping to be able to provide those services for folks with lesser offenses.
She, along with her team, started Misdemeanor Plus, essentially the same mental health court, but for misdemeanors, a first of its kind for the 6th Judicial District.
We don't have as much time with them as we would in the felony mental health court, so our goal is just to connect them to services and to be able to stabilize them.
Services that include connecting them with treatment providers.
They'll have more involvement in a positive way with the courts, with probation, with law enforcement.
One treatment provider with the specialty court says she has seen a massive change, watching people leave their past behind and rejoining the community after they face court.
The participants that would otherwise be going to prison get their lives back, become members of society, full-time jobs. We've got guys working on the new bridge.
A successful change to the system that is providing to not only save lives, but also reduce tax dollars and reoffenders.
So much of what we're doing in the regular court system is processing. And with the treatment courts, we get to stop, we get to see the people, and we get to know the people.
In Duluth, Kara Kopp, Northern News Now.
Judge Lukasiewicz will be joined by Police Chief Mike Sanoa for a downtown safety meeting next Wednesday.
Yeah, they invite the public to join and ask any questions about the new court program.